it is advisable to avoid using electric heaters and electric fires. All appliances that use electricity to generate heat will cost a lot to run. Make sure these appliances, when not being used, are completely switched off. An electric appliance can be a fire risk. When you are finished with an appliance, turn it off completely, rather than leaving it on standby. Laptops, phones, PCs, TVs, and consoles left on charge overnight will still use electricity. The typical cost per year for a tumble dryer left on standby could be up to £100. For a TV, it could be up to £40. Your fridge is always on, making it one of your most expensive appliances. Make sure the door seal is tight and free from gaps so cold air can't escape. An ideal fridge temperature is 4 or 5 degrees Celsius. An ideal freezer temperature is minus 15 to minus 18 degrees. If you have a second fridge or freezer, only turn it on when you need it. When using your washing machine, put the cycle onto eco. This will use less electricity and water. If your washing machine doesn't have an eco setting, try turning down the cycle temperature. When using a kettle, only boil as much water as you need, rather than filling the kettle to the brim each time.